Okay. That was good.
Alright,
guys,
we'll play some more later, okay?
Alright,
birthday girls.
Go ahead and eat. I'm just going to pray really quick. Dear Lord, thank you so much for this day. We thank you, Lord, for Maya and Kalani. We pray, Lord, that you have blessed them, keep them, protect them, Lord God. We thank you for each and every person that is here and those that are on their way. We pray that you would protect them with traveling mercies. And we just pray that you bless us, have a good time. Bless the food and take out all the fat.
Non-calorie deficit. All the calories.
Sausage sticks, meatballs, club sandwiches, they're turkey only, and pizza roll-ups, and pickles, mayonnaise, mustard, ketchup, and their applesauce.
What's crazy is the baby shark like Empire, because I call them the Empire now. They got like a 100 remixes. You understand how big of a bag it is to just take one song and just make it over and over and over.
Big money.
They got like,
But for real.
Because they got like the puppet version, they got like the live people version, then they got like cartoons. Yeah, no, I ain't ate since this morning. Did not finish my breakfast. Squeamish.
What did you want?
A little nervous, you know what I'm saying? It ain't no different from the other show, but, you know, each roll up comes with its own implications.
Okay,
you want baby shark or you want mommy shark? Which one?
Daddy shark, down.
Daddy shark. Mommy shark, yeah. All right.
We got a baby shark at home, okay? So you'll have a baby shark too.
Show everybody your shark.
Show
I got a shark. Nothing to it but to do it. We didn't rehearse, so it's time to leave it out there. You know what I'm saying? Try not to think about it too hard. Have fun, man.
Anything, it's a sign of professionalism because you're on time.
Okay. On the corner.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay.
Yeah, I can definitely consolidate.
Well, yeah, man. Yeah. See, you prepared. That's what's up.
Yes, sir.
We're getting set up now, so we'll do a little everything, you know, your sound check.
Cool.
What is it?
I gotta be hell yeah. I see gang over there. I see the boss, Stitch, Exhale, TAOP. None After Hours and Davon. Hell yeah. Nigga, Black Sabbath. That's crazy right there.
First thing they
were. Rihanna? Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, they weren't there?
Oh, right there. Showtime.
Hey man, I like to dance, I like to sing, I'm an R&B nigga, so I need y'all to get a little bit closer. Can y'all come closer? Can y'all come closer to me? I just want to have an experience, if that's cool with y'all. Let's get this shit, man.
Let's get it. Hey. Oh yeah. Hey look, if this is a familiar song to y'all, you can just sing with me, alright? Go.
The wicked, you know, girl, it's your world. that loving is gonna change your life.
This is my new single. It's out right now. It's called Work That Body. Let's get it.
Work that body. I ain't got you. I ain't got nobody. Getting my feeling like I'm John.
Star, back up in the zone, and I bought me a star. Can't get a really geeked up, that's a star. Okay. Let me see that. Let me see.
Fucking bees. We keep on real. And we bad. Who know the damn right here? Come on. Do it like me. I'm just kidding, you like me. Hold up, DJ. Man, let my boy come up on stage. Come on, my boy. We gonna party, DJ. You just listen to the song. Play that shit, man.
Hey, boy. You got full favor.
Hold on. They can get crunker than that. I believe this bitch can go to another level. I believe this bitch can go to another level. I said I'm higher than a motherfucker.
Right now.
I shoot a nigga dead in his.
Right now.
Play that shit right now, man.
Call out.
They're pretty much like, damn.
Parlay up to see and make sure you use the eye. Two.
Dude, you're coordinated. Motherfucker.
You
swear to God.
No, honestly. Man, make sure you try to come back, please. No problems, you gotta come back. That was a wonderful show. That set was great. I appreciate that. Do that dance? No fucking way. That isn't typically what we even have over here, but I was like, God damn. That ain't bad.
We did it.
No, definitely.
It was
time, please. That was
wonderful.
It was time.
Gotcha.
Again, we got DJ on the phone over there, but like, I might probably see you come back.
So you gotta make every moment count. When you in there, you put your $10,000 in, it gonna come. You know what I mean? If you good, it's gonna come. A lot of niggas just ain't good. You feel what I'm saying? But if you put your $10,000 in, you in there every day, you treat it like food, you eating in the studio, you drinking in the studio, you got your girls in the studio, whatever going on, it become like your house. You walk in here, you got a feel for it. You gonna come with your geek. You gonna come with your same thing like Future Dirty Sprite. You gonna come with it, like, you know, because it's gonna be like water to you.
Man, he put on a whole show like you.
You gonna come up with your geek. Like, whatever your saying is, whatever, it's just gonna start coming out like water. You're gonna be like, oh, you're in the studio, like, oh, you know what? That's how it comes to you when you put them $10,000 in, because this all you do. So when they start feeding you, you'll see.
Just
keep doing you. If you're different, be different. Sure. You know, some niggas get caught up when they get doing shows, you get around other people. I take little tidbits of everything I see. I seen niggas crunker than me. I went to Cleveland one time. It was a nigga had so much motherfucking energy, he was jumping all around the club. I forgot this nigga name. Fit Fart and Fit. Man, that nigga be mad at me. I forgot his name. Nigga cool as shit. But the nigga, he had super energy. Songs was aggressive, crazy stuff. I thought he had. And then I always go to the page, watch him, you know, corresponding with him, sending videos, birthday shout out, whatever it is that I can do, you know what I mean? Just let people know he fucking around. Because it takes a little bit of that too. Yeah. If your fan base see niggas fucking with you with them blue check, like, okay.
Yeah.
All right, he getting around. You got other niggas be like, hey man, I need you to do this. I need you to do it. Because they don't come until they jumping on the bandwagon. Yeah. So you got a lot of niggas that bandwagon. Like, they got the money. Oh, they got the fucking, where they want to book you for shows or whatever. They seen you somewhere else perform, want to book you, but it's like, I'm gonna get the people out. But once I start fucking with you, seeing you in the mix, I'm like, shit, I'm throwing them on the show with Citizen. They start finding ways to put you in the mix because they bandwagon. Yeah. So, you know, you want to create your bandwagon people too. And that's how you get that, by fucking with niggas with them blue checks. You know what I mean? Like, oh, he fucking with this nigga, he fucking with that nigga, he fucking with Drake. Drake shouted him out, like, boom, boom. You start getting shit like that, that when you start really seeing it. And you might not even have a song yet, it's just your hustle. So your hustle got to match your talent, you know what I mean? Got to.
Appreciate you, man.
Good shit. Yo, what's up with you? $2 Fabo back here. Fabo, man, we out here in Raleigh. Man, shout out to Pete, everybody that brought us out here, man. My boy Raleigh came. I can't even tell you enough about him. The man ain't, hey, look, y'all better stay tuned, man. Watch out, man. North Carolina's finest. Oh! $2 Fabo, bitch.
P3, Shaquem, Fabo. What's up?